Welcome back to Camp Save-A-Watt. It's week two. This week, we'll virtually visit Firefly Lake with Watson Raccoon and his friend. Here, we'll learn how to save energy with lights. Take a moment to think. How do you use lights in your home? Did you say to help see the words in a book? When you walk into a dark room? Or when you're playing with your favorite toy? That's right, we use lights often throughout the day. Have you ever wondered though?
How does a light bulb work?
Good question. A light bulb converts or changes electrical energy to light and heat when materials in the bulb heat and the light glows. Did you know there are different kinds of light bulbs? There is an incandescent. Can you say that? Incandescent. Then CFL. Try to say that. CFL. And then LED. Good job. Just by looking at each light bulb, can you guess which one uses the least amount of energy?
An LED uses the least amount of energy.
That's right. An LED uses the least amount of energy. That means it's the best one out of all three. You've learned a lot about lights today. Can you think of one simple task you can do with the lights in your home to save electricity?
Turn off the lights when you leave the room.
Great work today. To finish today's lesson, can you find the 5 hidden light bulbs at Firefly Lake? Here they are. Great job.
At Camp Save-A-Watt, I really learn a lot. Like how to save energy with Watson and PEC. One more time, everybody. At Camp Save-A-Watt, I really learn a lot. Like how to save energy.